send someone to hear us out? We got an offer for you.
Loud. Watch the noise.
I have to say no.
To clear out the blood plague. We're on board if you can help us with something first.
I gotta watch the noise. Take a claim on this place. Pronto. I suppose we can do something with this.
I know you have your own problems to solve, but we could use some help.
Bloater, watch your shots!
Okay, move it along. Nothing to see here.
The sheriff was so helpful. We just had to send over a thank you gift. See you around.
Watch the feral! Fire in the hole!
Passing out.
We've been doing so well lately that you'd think I was running the whole show.
Gotta stay frosty. Plague zombies all over the place.
Thank you.
Everybody relax, I'm on it.
I don't know if I can handle this.
Okay, looks like our infestation problem is over for now. I can't fucking believe I found this. Peace? Good, because I'm taking you home.
I really appreciate it, kid.
Seems clear for now. But with a plague heart around, that won't last.
That's a horde, kid.
Heavy incoming.
Shut you the fuck up!
Look alive, kids. We got a bloater here.
Keeping safe? Yeah, it's not.
Forgotten about what we talked about, have you?
whole mess of zombies over there.
Fucked.
We gotta find some cure before I get any worse.
I know things look bad, but this is your best shot to beat this. Lily Ritter does not have to die. Since the outbreak, Red Talon has looted hundreds of clinics and hospitals. They're sitting on a huge stockpile of meds, while those of us out here just die. Her blood is on their hands.
Good deal.
Who knows? Maybe this shit'll sort itself out. Later, pal. Keep your powder dry, buddy.
If it don't work.
Today's the day we all get clean. We'll finish the still, but only for medicinal purposes.
Stay safe. Fucking plague zombies must think they own this town.
Hello there. See you.
It's a plague screamer. Score. All that work for this? Beat. Seeing way too many infestations around here.
Hey, you're good people.
Come on in. Gracias, vato.
Shit, bloater cloud.
Better avoid plague zombies for a while, at the very least.
I feel like shit! I wanna find me a sick bed.
my aunt's prepper plan, there's a string of numbers next to B-O-V. The numbers look like GPS coordinates.
You know, the people who radioed might be those escaped prisoners we heard about. But we should still help them, right?
This definitely isn't my favorite idea.
See you soon, yeah?
I'm surprised you even suggested that.
Friendly listener right about now. I'm out. You can take this from here.
There's not much in me that doesn't hurt. Thank God you were here.
You ready to
I gotta be honest. I won't last much longer out here. Great. I'll go wherever you need me.
Come back to base and I'll show you around.
You got my back, right?
That's not much.
That's wonderful.
It ain't much, but it's home.
Thank God you were here.
Gotta be a plague heart around here somewhere.
Looks like we're running low on ammo.
No securing a place this close to a plague heart.
Ah!
Ah, shit, a bloater! I can't carry any more crap. I guess that's it.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
That really wasn't smart.
Way too noisy.
I appreciate you guys making me feel at home.
Thank you.
Shit,
we needed that.
Good, thanks.
I can't believe you'd treat me this way.
We appreciate the second chance. When you need help, just call. We won't let you down.
That wasn't easy, but we made a strong ally. We'll need each other in the days ahead.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up.
Now, where am I gonna put that?
Survival isn't enough. We need goals, you know?
If we're going to survive, we need a base that can support everyone here. It's time we built our home into a fortress.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta watch the noise. Watch the noise. Watch the noise.